Connecting a trailer correctly is critical to safe towing. We will now show you the correct way to attach a trailer to your vehicle. First, adjust the trailer hitch height using the jockey stand so there is sufficient clearance for the tow ball to pass under. Then, reverse the vehicle so the tow ball is under the cup of the trailer hitch. Never drag the trailer to the vehicle. Lower the trailer hitch using the jockey stand until the cup is fully covering the tow ball. Lower the handle and lock the safety security latch in place. Once the trailer is securely attached, raise the jockey stand and rotate it for safety. Attach the safety chain securely using a D-shackle, ensuring the chain does not drag on the road surface. If you are using two safety chains, cross them before attaching to the vehicle. The only remaining task is to connect the trailer lights to the vehicle. Next, attaching electrical leads.